the top nutrient and natural remedies for ovarian cysts. Women have two ovaries on each side of their uterus, which release an egg during each monthly cycle. Ovarian cysts can appear inside these organs as enlarged sacs, or pockets that are filled with fluid. Some women have no symptoms at all for these cysts, however larger cysts can cause some pain in the lower back. If you feel pain around your SI joint on the one side, then this is most likely referred pain from the ovary on the same side. Visit your doctor for a simple ultrasound if you think you may have this problem. Ovarian cysts are actually caused by a hormonal imbalance and having too much estrogen in the body. In today's video, we will be exploring the benefits of iodine for shrinking ovarian cysts and preventing them from returning. You will also learn about what triggered the growth of these ovarian cysts and the best supplements to take to help get rid of them. Hormonal imbalance. Ovarian cysts occur when you have too much estrogen hormones in your body. Estrogen is a group of anabolic hormones which can cause things to grow, such as cysts and tumors in the body when you have too much. Having too much estrogen has been linked to the formation of ovarian cysts, fibroids, fibrocystic breasts, and sometimes nodules in the thyroid gland in your neck. Why do I have too much estrogen? There are all kinds of pesticides, insecticides, and herbicides which are now used by farmers to grow our food. Unfortunately, when we eat these GMO foods, these chemicals start to mimic estrogen in the body and cause our hormones to become out of balance. GMO foods, preservatives, alcoholic drinks, and sugary foods can all raise your estrogen levels too high and trigger the growth of ovarian cysts. Being overweight. Unfortunately, fat cells also produce estrogen naturally inside the body. So if you happen to be overweight, this can also be contributing to higher estrogen levels and the growth of cysts on the ovaries. Birth control pills. Birth control pills contain estradiol, a potent form of estrogen which interferes with the normal hormone balance in women. These pills may be linked to the growth of ovarian cysts because of how they raise estrogen hormones in the body. Iodine. Iodine is an essential nutrient needed by the body for keeping the hormones in balance. It's a trace mineral that's very hard to get from our food because many of the soils are depleted due to over-farming. Iodine is vital for maintaining a healthy uterus, thyroid gland, breast tissue, and ovaries. Iodine actually helps your body to detoxify any extra estrogen that you may have in order to keep your hormones in balance. This mineral is absolutely essential for reducing the size of ovarian cysts and preventing them from returning. How to balance my hormones? In order to shrink your ovarian cysts and prevent them from returning, you will want to know what steps you can take. 1. Stop consuming GMO foods and switch to organic produce along with grass-fed meat and dairy. Women with cysts on the ovaries are much more sensitive to the chemicals in regular produce, so you will want to switch to organic to take the strain off your body. 2. Take a daily supplement of organic sea kelp. Kelp is a sea vegetable which grows in mineral-rich soil from the seabed. This is the best natural source of iodine in the world for shrinking and healing ovarian cysts. Iodine helps your body to remove excess estrogen hormones in order to keep a healthy balance. 3. Remove refined carbohydrates, processed grains and sugars from your diet, such as bread, pasta, cereal, biscuits, crackers, sweets, pastries, soda drinks, and juices. These starchy and sugary foods can cause problems with your hormone balance and raise estrogen levels. Switch these out and eat healthy fats like avocado or extra virgin olive oil to keep you satisfied. 4. Drink quality mineral water each day and avoid tap water. Fluoride and chlorine found in tap water can block your ability to absorb iodine properly, leading to estrogen dominance and the growth of cysts. 5. Consider alternative methods of contraception to replace any birth control pills that you may be taking. These pills are designed to interfere with your hormone balance and prevent eggs from being released from the ovaries. 6. Finally, if you wish, you may also take a daily supplement of DIM. This is a concentrated natural chemical found in leafy green cruciferous vegetables. DIM is a powerful natural hormone balancer when it comes to regulating estrogen and reducing the size of ovarian cysts. By following these 6 key steps, your hormones will begin to normalise and reduce the risk of further cysts. Soon you will notice improvements in your health as your ovaries begin to function properly because you are supplying them with the iodine that they need. Pain in the hips, PMS and cystic acne will start to diminish. You will also feel more energized, alert and focused because iodine supports healthy brain function. Summary: ovarian cysts are usually triggered by high levels of estrogen in the body and can cause joint pain in the lower back. Getting more iodine into your diet from a healthy source, such as sea kelp and sea vegetables, can help to balance out estrogen levels and shrink cysts. Women with ovarian cysts are also very sensitive to chemicals, so should stick with organic produce, grass-fed meats, and wild-caught fish. To learn more about natural remedies and nutrition, please see our other videos. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.